Today, the world have the eyes here in Venezuela. What Venezuelans have at stake today is their own survival as a democratic nation. Venezuela is a dictatorship. The world can no longer turn a blind eye to that reality. In the last days, the repressive regime has carried 26 deaths, uncountable numbers of torture. There are almost 1,000 detained, mostly students, for exercising their constitutional right, the protest. The protest is a right, it's not a crime. And we are in the street, we are fighting for democracy, we are fighting for freedom. So United States and all the countries in the world, we need help. We need help. And all the voices that are talking about Venezuelan people, talking about justice, democracy, and human rights, help us.
So what are your key demands now? What is the opposition's key demands? And who is going to help you get those demands? Or is it just you staying in the streets until they're met?
Yes. Venezuelan will regain democracy, but we need the help of the democratic world to achieve that. The world has to keep monitoring what is happening in our country and ask Maduro to comply with the petition of all Venezuelan election and freedom political prisoners, food, medicine and justice, democracy. We have the courage, the will, and the love for our country to make that happen. What is happening in Venezuela is outrageous. The world cannot accept what is going on and not do something about it. There is not only a moral obligation, but a mandate to support our plight for democracy. We need to get together.
All right.
We need to work like a team for democracy.
How is your husband? And do you expect him to be released? He was sentenced to 14 years in jail. He's one of the leading opposition figures.
Yes, Leopoldo, my husband.
Yes.
Is the leader of the Venezuelan. He is in solitary confinement in a military prison. 700 days isolate of the 1,100 days in prison. Right now, 1 month, nobody can see Leopoldo. No family visit, no derecho a abogados. No derecho de la defensa, lawyer. The lawyer can't get inside the jail. He's isolated. Why? Why? Because Leopoldo asked for Venezuelan people to protest. And all Venezuelan people answer his call.
All right. Well, we
are in the street.
We very much hope that
in a protest.
That they hear your message tonight. Lilian Tintori, thank you for joining me from Caracas.